So if you're Fumie Suguri and you're 25 years of age and you are a veteran, you're using all of your experience right now to try to forget what you just heard and saw, or you're trying to ride off of that momentum. Depends on your approach. In second place, after this short program.
She's been very calm and very cool all week. And she is a seasoned competitor. And this is a beautiful program. It really suits Fumie very well. Choreographed by Lori Nichol. She's opening with the triple lutz, double toe. Good spring to her jumps. I see an improvement in Fumie's skating over the past few years. I mean, she's in the best shape I've ever seen her. That was supposed to be a triple salchow. That was a double.
Confidence problems at times. This year, a groin injury. She went to the Olympics, barely missed the podium. By much after the short. She needs basically a perfect program.
Absolutely. I think she's made some minor flaws in this program by missing a few jumps, double footing, and opening into a double instead of a triple. Double axel, double toe combination. Bit slow. Interesting moves. Doing all the brackets and turns in both directions. Full range of motion. And now this final combination spin. It's not the best I think I've seen her do. She made a few minor errors in major jumps here.
There's a very small margin for those errors if she's looking at the gold medal. Fumie Suguri from Japan here in the free skate right now. Peter Carruthers standing by with Sasha Cohen. Pete?